Matt Pearson, CEO and founder of Alauda Racing. We're here unveiling the future of motorsport and showing people that the future's here now. What we've done is merge an F1 car with a racing drone and turned it into something completely new. So we brought together a fantastic kind of international team of engineers.
I actually started working a year ago from France, and I arrived in Sydney a few days ago. So I'm basically the vehicle designer and concept designer at Alauda, and I design all the stuff for the Airspeeder.
This team's been given the mandate to fly hard, to crash, and to rebuild things really, really fast.
Airspeeder. Lots of technology has gone into it. What's maybe the most incredible part of this baby here?
Absolutely. We at Alauda, through the subsidiary of Airspeeder, we spent a lot of time working to develop the flight control system. So that's the system that controls how the motors spin and when they're supposed to spin. We want to promote performance out of here. We see camera drones, we see a bunch of racing drones, we see a lot of the small ones, but we want is performance. So that's why we're trying to push these motors, the speed controllers, and the technology to its absolute limits.
My background's computer science. That's my kind of degree. I did a bit of aerospace engineering as well. So definitely the right fields for this kind of job. That's the general kind of team that we've got. We've got a lot of nerds. That's what we are.
So I'm the pilot. Super excited, a bit nervous, but super excited. So yeah, it should be good. I think by the time we are ready for me to get in it and fly, it will be a very robust system. And it should have been well tested by then. So I'm pretty excited.